Hello, my name is Tamara Zurita. I am 38 years old. I am Chilean, and I arrived here 7 years ago for my husband's job. We have 3 kids, 9, 5, and 2.5. My story started when I was very little, because when I was 12 years old, I started to work as a children's home in my country. In this special place, every year live children between a newborn baby until 6 years old. Some of them for psychological violence in their family, other for physical violence, and other for sexual violence. Some of them had been abandoned. Then I continue my work as a volunteer in other children's homes in my country, but now for kids for between 2 years old to 18 years old, same condition. So many kids, many stories, many dreams, all in my heart forever. Then when I was 17 years old, I started to study in a very important university in my country, University of Concepción. I am preschool teacher, and I have a bachelor degree in education in the same university. For 10 years, I work on many places, nursery rooms, daycares, pre-K and kindergarten classes. Every year, I have 38 kids in my class with integration system, so I could work with kids with special necessities too. 5 years ago, I started my studies about the attachment theory, so now I am promoter of respectful upbringing child. For many years, many kids trust on me, and they talk to me how they feel and how they think. For other hand, many parents come to me looking for probably answer. And I don't have the answer, but I could accompany parents and I could share all my experience. So 3 years ago, I launched my first book in Spanish called Sintonía de Latidos for accompany more parents. Two or 3 weeks ago, I launched the second edition for the first book. And today I would like to present to you my book in English, Heartbeats Melody, translated by Scarlett Mascheran, Chilean. My book will be available on Amazon on May 31st. Heartbeats Melody represents my way to live, to love, and to teach. I would like to invite you to connect your heartbeats with your child heartbeats. I invite you to read my book with your heart, read, underline, and feel. In the first part of my book, I share with you many experiences with my kids at home, with my students at the classroom, and with kids at the children's homes, and much more. Also, I share with you many important ideas for other authors, for example, the attachment theory and how important it is to be the safe base for our kids. How important is stay with our kids when they have problems. How important is show our kids how overcome the problems. Because for my vision, your kids now need the times out. Your kids needs you, your love, your comprehension, your company. For my vision and for other author too, the love and company is the best way for prevent different situation. For example, the violence, personality disorders, or teen suicide. In the second part of my book, I invite you to stop your life for a minute, stop the upbringing child and generation to generation, and decide what do you want to show to your kids, what do you want to teach to your kids. Finally, in the last part of my book, I share with you many strategies and activities for kids between 0 to 6 years old. Also, I could share with you some activities for pregnancy mothers and some strategies and activities for the moment when your kids needs enter to the preschool institution. Finally, I share many stories for mothers around the world and how important is the attachment mother and son for different cultures, because every experience is important. Your experience is important for me, and I hope my experience can help you. Thank you so much, Revista Latina, for this interview. Parents, I'm waiting for you in my Facebook page, Heartbeats Melody. And remember, peace and love begin in your home. Thank you.